Hey guys, this is Micha from Micha Reacts, coming to you with another reaction video. So today we are going to listen to Black Veiled Brides. And I've heard of the band name before, but I have to admit that I can't recall a song that I've heard, but I've heard of the band. They released a song called Saviour the second, probably, maybe. So maybe there's a first part, which I probably should have listened to if that exists. But you know, we'll just jump onto this one straight, if there's two parts. Yeah, so without further ado, let's just get into Black Veiled Brides with Saviour. Wait. Okay, let's go.
I never knew how to live alone, holding my fear in the unknown. And if we only speak in tongues, how can we be heard? Are there songs you keep to guard your heart? Let this be the one you used to start your own. And every word that came from you is carried.
So far, I think it's a beautiful song. I have to be honest, though, that this is probably, for me, it's going towards a more classic, just rock song. And even if I do like a couple of rock bands, I have to say that I'm more of a metal girl. So I like my metal, I like my core, metal core. I like just my futuristic gent stuff and shit. So it's a beautiful rock song. I'm loving the music video setup. I think those parts when the singer has those huge church windows behind him looks super beautiful. But, you know, I'm a metal girl.
I'm asked to be the star. All of the heat and anxiety that still lines the road.
Sorry for interrupting in the middle of the solo, but yeah, I mean, guitar solos are really good, but still, it's just a bit too rock for me, very stereotypical rock for me. This is going to be a little boring video because I mean, I have to be honest, I can't say I love it for the sake of it, but you know, rock music is a really successful genre, so my opinion really doesn't matter. But I don't know, I've heard a lot of really good rock songs, but this is just, I think it's because it's so stereotypical. And I mean, the irony of saying that, knowing that I fully am aware that I like metalcore, which is always the stereotypical metalcore. I mean, it's hard to find metalcore which really stands out from the genre, but still, it progresses just like a typical rock song. Now we have the typical solo. We have those typical violins for a slower rock song. There's just really nothing new. So I'm trying my hardest to be what you made. Like a cold jester, my smile won't fade. Giving it all, rising to fall to my grave. Answer the call, leaving and throw you the one ball. So I'm trying my hardest to be what you made. Like a cold jester, my smile won't fade. Giving it all, rising to fall to my grave. I have to say though, this is a totally random comment, but looking at the bass drum front there, you can see the Black Veil Brides logo, and as a graphic designer, I have to really appreciate the logo. I think it's brilliant having the BVB there, if you just see the logo and you know don't know about the band, you just see a monogram, so I think that's a very cool design. Still, the song itself. Okay, so the song already ended. Yeah, I'm sorry, guys. But obviously, I'm not the correct audience for this song. So that's on me. But I mean, do they have anything rougher? Do you have anything to recommend to try to change my mind here? You can try, but I just wanted to hear them because I've heard of the band itself a lot of times and I can't connect if I've heard a song, so I thought, well, why not? But now I know, maybe not for me, but probably for a lot of people, because I'm sure these guys are really successful. But that's the thought that I have of hearing this band name. I presume they are big. Yeah, so that was Black Veil Brides with Saviour the second or something. Let me know what you guys thought. A second chance or not, should I do a Micha Reacts part 2 to this band? Thank you for joining me, and I will see you in the next video. Have a great night.